Steps to draw a Lewis structure. Number one, determine the number of valence electrons. It is determined by the electron configuration of each element. Two, pick a central atom. It is usually the least electronegative atom, generally toward the left side on the periodic table. Three, draw the structure. Four, place the electrons around the central atom and then the outer atoms.